Hello and welcome back to Mr. Red Dragon 5.3, and we are continuing our LEGO Star Wars adventure in a galaxy far, far away. Episode 5, The Empire Strikes Back. It is a dark time for the Rebellion. Although the Death Star has been destroyed, Imperial troops have driven the Rebel forces from their hiding place and pursued them across the galaxy. Evading the dreaded Imperial Starfleet, a group of freedom fighters led by Luke Skywalker has established a new secret base on the remote Hoth. The evil Darth Vader, obsessed with finding young Skywalker, has dispatched thousands of remote probes into the far reaches of space. How will this adventure conclude? Let's find out now. Ooh. That was kind of funny. You know, I'm gonna say that for the LEGO Star Wars Skywalker saga, I'm gonna say that it's more of a relaxation game than anything else. Like, if you had a stressful day at work or something, or if you had, like, you know, something that's kind of like fun and silly, like, it's the perfect game. You know, sometimes, you know, I'll see people say, like, oh, you know, it's not as hard or it's not as difficult. And it's like, I get that, you know. And genuinely, it's like, all right, you know, you have your fair points. But at the same time, it's not too bad. But I think, like, that's the thing. It's like, a lot of people, too, you know, like, with this game, it's, I guess, more focused on exploration than anything else. Where am I going? Okay. Ooh. That's funny. The speeders are shivering. Fuck. Can tell that there's a lot of dad humor in this. Alright. I really like that they incorporated a lot of stuff like this. We recalibrate. We can boost Luke's comlink signal and triangulate his location. You say so, General. Let's go. Hey, you think we can get this thing working again? Those cannons can be used. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I didn't realize that this was the level. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is the level? Okay. How the heck am I gonna mount that? Like I said, I thought this was still, like, outside of the game for a second. It was kind of funny. Alright. Very nice. Nope. Oh, man. Someone messaged me. Hold on. Um,
not sure. All right, there we go. I think I still have score times 2 on. Yes, I do. So that's gonna make collecting these studs a lot more easier. Hell yeah! That's gonna be fun. I like how they're doing the Echo Base first. Or, well, Escape from Echo Base, kind of. Do you wanna build a snowman? Do you wanna eat some ass? Do you wanna go outside in the summertime and touch grass? Do you Oh god. Don't ask. Okay, so we just gotta go up here. All right, so
we need to get to the top.
No catching me, bitch. I like how it's like when you do a side jump, it's like a roll. Like I said, I'm just collecting the coins. That's why I can do this. Because with the more monies I can get, the more data cards I can get. Because I am planning to 100% complete this, because like I said, Lego Star Wars has always been a favorite of mine. Even though this one's I gotta say, the one criticism I have for modern Lego games is they put too much effort into the hub worlds and the outer worlds rather than the actual levels themselves, I noticed. Like, don't get me wrong, these are all great even though they're extremely short, but I find that like they should at least have some effort into you know what I mean. Like, having longer levels. Like, for Revenge of the Sith, what they could have done is they could have made these levels a lot more longer. And they could have implemented, you know, like, the Battle of Coruscant into the Dooku level. You know what I mean? Like, that is what, like, they could have done, you know? Alright. I'm just waiting over here. Why am I stuck? I don't know if that's what I needed to be on. Where is it? Okay. Okay, is that... I'm confused, so is that where it needs to be? Alright, well... Ride the Tauntaun. I'm genuinely confused. I wonder if there's like a thing where it's like you can defeat, do this whole level without getting caught at all. Well, not caught, but do it without destroying them. I wonder if that's like one of the achievements. Cause I'm just destroying everything, right? I know there's a very, very contrast difference between the sequels and the original trilogy. It's really, really interesting. Let me see. Them again. That works. Now we know where there is one. Okay. Well, let's build a magnet. That sounds funny. Maybe before it come out. Get our minigame? Yeah. Find it interesting how it's like this level's not really long, it's just more of like it's funny. I'll get you let you climb on this before. Oh, you can just grapple. Wait, was he supposed to be used in the last one? Oh no. I was so close to grabbing it. There's the Tauntaun. I'm not too sure if that's exactly what I needed to do, but hey. That confuses me. Oh wow. I just find that funny that that was actually a... that was actually a hidden thing. That's funny. I'm just like, let's try this. Sometimes you gotta get a little creative. I like that. Now, oh, okay. I was doing it wrong. Well,
that wasn't my stuff.
Stay vigilant. That's one down, but the signal's still too weak. Let's find some more towers.
Wow, me so dum-dum. Oof. Oh yes, it's a kid's game. My autistic brain couldn't figure this out. Alright, there we go. Okay, there we go. No. God dang it. Okay, there we go. Now that I know how to actually use this. Because I'm not so smart. I wonder if we're gonna fight a Wampa. I wonder if we can skip the actual fight. I can even grab all that. Oh, yes, I can. God damn it. Okay, there we go. Damn.
So the tower's up and running. And it looks like they've already triangulated its position.
What are we waiting? Let's go find out where the weather gets worse.
I wonder if you can actually just kind of skip to this area. Ah, shit, that's funny.
Princess, we have a visitor.
Always thinking with your stomach.
Ooh, very, very nice. That was a very interesting level, although I had my very own blonde moment. Well, that's what I call them. Stylish way down. Oh, not bad. General Recon. I like how they have like environmental outfits. Like a lot of them change a lot.
You heard her too. The Empire's coming. Get a snow speeder ready and head out there.
Hell yeah.
All troop carriers will assemble at the north entrance. The heavy transport ship will leave us in their locals. Only two fighter escorts per ship. The energy shield can only be open for a short time.
Find it interesting that he already has the few force. Like, because he hasn't even done his training yet. What? How? Alright. But until next time, I'll see you guys on the next episode of Mr. Red Dragon 543. Take care. Well, unless, hold on. Can I get this now? I know it seems weird for me to do a little out a bit extra, but hey. Oh, hold on. Welcome to Echo Base.